Why did I become a photographer? To avoid having a proper job, I think.
Melody Maker was quite unique, really, because it was the world's first weekly music publication.
We went out to clubs and, people would come up and say, hey, you've got to come and see this band, they're really good. We'd go down, do a quick interview, do a snap, and they'd be on the front page.
It's been the backbone of the British music industry forever.
You didn't tart off to go on stage.
We could make or break hit records by promoting them, putting them on the front cover.
You saw yourself on the front page of Melody Maker, and that became you.
The musicians would actually come into the office to be interviewed, which is inconceivable today.
We had one famous singer came up and was thrown out. Who was that guy?
Bob Dylan, I think, wasn't it?
To be thrust into the midst of the record business like I was, it was like Aladdin's cave was suddenly opened up and all the jewels were mine to inspect.
10 years of that was a fun party, and it should have been there. It was great.